station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks in synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tracking cases. No, no, wrong way. Tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset. The mine. That's right. Along that corridor. Somewhere. found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Warning.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Thank you.
damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.